What's this?
Hello,
there we go. Perfect. There we go.
Taking cover.
Fire at will. Kill the trespassers. I'll deal with the terrorists over here. Now you see me.
And fall asleep. Man, I'm sitting.
Going to cover.
Rachel.
Berserkers are going down, but the outsider commandos are still incoming. Repeat.
Pantheon is gonna work. Okay, that's weird.
Okay.
Hey. Did I do that?
Attack or which side you're on.
Don't shoot. You know me. I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Tis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
I assume you have a good reason for being at this lab.
Don't worry, I'm not wasting the chance you gave me. My work here, strictly beneficial. Not for the Mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What is Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
She seemed nice, in that mad scientist ethics for sale kind of way.
Yeah. Get it. Where that was.
Here you are. I've watched your progress.
Look here.
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're Okir. You don't seem particularly caged or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help. But the formerly deceased shepherd is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? Old Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that part. It has weight.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's Pale Horde were not true Krogan.
Yep.
Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made.
Let's try and say pain.
I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
Yeah, don't care. We're here about collectors.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. Didn't. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it.